Smart Energy Technical Training Program is an 8-week training program which focuses on solar module installation and weatherization. Our participants walk away with an OSHA 10 certification and a certificate of completion from Solar States.
So I work with our Smart Energy Technical Training Program by managing the relationship that we have with our main funder, PICO, and also exploring options to secure additional funding opportunities to make sure we maintain the program. It's important that we secure funding from other providers so that we can enhance the services that we offer to our participants and continue to offer the program at Philadelphia OIC.
The country, our customers here in southeastern Pennsylvania have made it clear that they want to move towards a clean energy future. We sought to solve for that by establishing a smart energy technical training program that would get people the skill sets necessary to be able to participate in the smart energy future. We're proud sponsors of this OIC job training program because we get a chance to see investments being made in underrepresented communities so that they too can participate in this future that we're all trying to get to.
I found the program through Job Corps. I finished and they talked to me about it, if I should go, and I decided to go and see what it's about. So I did a little research and I found out it's a good program for me, so I decided to go.
I found this program through my grandmother. She knew somebody who took the class and became an engineer, and that worked out for him, so I wanted to go along that same path.
It's made me feel more confident and capable of, you know, approaching not only electricity but other skills and trades.
The OIC is a very, very, very good program. Like I said, it has great instructors as far as solar energy installation, technical skills, hands-on skills, and problem-solving skills, as well as weatherization.
Right now, the biggest thing I've learned is how the solar interacts with the environment itself. It's also a part of the green project that we're working on, I guess, with this earth that we're trying to save, as far as keeping the environment right, keeping the climate from not changing too rapid and stuff like that. It all works hand in foot with each other.
Didn't cost me. The hours was good because I have a family and it wasn't that long, but I learned so much in that little bit of time. So I learned about the modules and a little bit of the calculations and how to install them. We learned about the batteries. We learned about, you know, the photovoltaics.
We're here to, you know, meet with potential candidates to consider for employment. We're, you know, really excited to have conversations with people, you know, about what they're looking for, about what their experience lies in, and kind of see if there might be a potential fit.
When we're hiring for installers, we're usually looking for people who are good with tools, not afraid of heights, and ready and willing to learn on the job. The OIC class has really brought us a lot of people who fit that description and more, because they've learned more about solar and can understand the technology behind it.
I'm looking forward to hopefully being in the solar industry and hopefully move my way to the ranks and be an owner if that's possible.
In the future, I would like to open up my own company and provide jobs for other people in the solar field, because it is the way of the future and I do want everybody to be a part of it.
Imagine OIC.
Imagine OIC.
Imagine OIC.
Imagine OIC.
Imagine OIC. Imagine OIC.